This is some powerful shit he's saying. Yes. Listen the fuck up or get the fuck off our video.
What's up, C&R Gang?
If you are new to Christian Ranger TV, aka C&R Gang, make sure you subscribe and join the family. Don't forget to like, comment, and hit the notification bell so you can be notified every time we drop another video.
Y'all don't forget to follow our social media and DM us video request ideas.
Do that. We ain't gonna talk y'all to death. We ain't gonna hold y'all long. So let's get straight into the video. Gang.
Boom.
So with that being said, you ready, Queen?
I'm ready, babe.
Eminem. Today, we got my boy Eminem again. You know what I'm saying? Y'all know we had to do it. You feel me? This is another song off of his album. And the song is Leaving Heaven.
Oh, Leaving Heaven. I was going to say Lil Engine. We already reacted to that, but yeah.
Yeah, we already did Lil Engine. Make sure y'all go check that out. Yes. But we are doing Leaving Heaven. You know what I'm saying? I think after we hear this, he's going to be going to heaven.
Oh my God.
Was that dope?
I guess.
A little bit. Come on now. Hey, but for real, I'm expecting greatness. Nothing but greatness from Eminem. You know what I'm saying? It already got a banging title. You know what I'm saying? So I know this is going to be fire. I'm pumped. I'm ready. Is y'all ready? C&R Gang, is y'all ready? If y'all ready right now, go and like this video up, man. Let's get it.
Let's go.
Know this is going to be some crazy shit. Emma fucking Nim. Leaving heaven, bro. Don't start with me today.
Yeah, we knew this day was coming. Sometimes you gotta come back down.
I'm going to hell now.
Still
man.
At someone's level.
Yeah. 5 dozen flies buzzing over your head. Call me the Grim Reaper. Sleep is my cousin. You get to me now, and I'ma be the last person you see before you die, cousin. My higher tigers and I'm a survivor, so I will rise up and be triumphant. Because when I'm looking at my legacy, I see what
you
so I'm like, fuck it, my courage up till it's so high. It's touching the sky. Let them all line up in the tank. Single filing up in the stack.
Ooh.
Call them toy soldiers, yeah. Cause they just lined up on their backs. The sky's nothing but black, but
I think, like, the feel I get is kind of him, like reflecting off his, you know?
Bro.
Kind of, like, reflecting off
his. He is spitting, bro.
I feel like, from already what I've heard, it's not even a minute yet into the song, but I just feel like he, like, reflecting, like, on his life a little bit, kind of, in a way.
Yeah. It's dope.
It's kind of like a heartfelt, you know?
So, y'all, I'm just going back, you know, kind of listening to what he's saying.
Tell me now and I'ma be the last person you see before you die, cousin. My higher tigers and I'm a survivor, so I will rise up and be triumphant. Because when I'm looking at my legacy, I see what you do.
I will rise up and be triumphant because when I'm looking at my legacy.
Yes.
Bro, he's spitting it. Come on, M. Come on, bro. It's like some soul.
I will rise up and be triumphant. Because when I'm looking at my legacy, I see what
and
you
it's great.
Trying the puppet, so I'm like, fuck it, my courage up till it's so high, it's touching the sky. Let them all line up in the tank.
Ooh.
Single filing up in the stack.
Ooh.
Call them toy soldiers, yeah.
Mm.
They just lined up on their backs. The sky's nothing but black, but I am not coming back. I done told you, I told the woke me to go to sleep, but still they keep on provoking me. They're hoping to see me completely broken emotionally. But how in the fuck am I not supposed to be woke when these fuckers just keep poking me now?
He said something in there, I don't know if it was a double meaning or not, but when he said like the soldiers line up or shit, something like that, and he said the sky black.
Yes.
Yeah, you okay?
That was some dope shit.
Okay, okay.
And then he said, line them all up, you feel me?
Yeah.
Soldiers. Then he just said, they want me to be broken emotionally. You see what I'm saying, bro?
Yeah.
Let me go back. M, bro, chill out. Oh my gosh.
Their backs. The sky's nothing but
hold on.
Soldiers.
Yeah.
Cause they just lined up on their backs. The sky's nothing but black, but I am not coming back. I done told you, I told the woke me to go to sleep, but still they keep on provoking me. They're hoping to see me completely broken emotionally. But how in the fuck am I not supposed to be woke when these fuckers just keep poking me now?
I'm leaving heaven.
Whoa!
I'm leaving heaven.
Yeah.
Angels won't find me.
Times since I was a kid, as a child, clown, big count, listen, come up and out, gotta remind myself of it every now and then. So the route I went, self empowerment, in a whole
my gosh, bro. 6 times 6, had to tell myself. Hold on. He basically told himself. You see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
He said, empowerment, like, with my talent. You see what I'm saying? Let me go back so I can really deliver it to y'all. But I know what the fuck he said. You know what I'm saying? I know what the fuck he said, bro. M, bro. Come on, bro. Let's get it. Oh, yeah. Let me start from right there. Let me come in. Yes. Oh my gosh, taught myself how to get without a bit empowerment.
I've been kicked 6,000 times.
Yes, bro.
Self-empowerment. Boom, bang, bang.
Yes, bro. Like, let me hit it one more time. What the fuck?
He basically saying that the way that he got over some was writing music.
Yes.
Yes.
Don't tell me about struggle, pussy bitch. I lived it, bro. M lived it. 8 Mile, bro. Trailer Park. That's his story. That is his life. A young white boy, I don't know if he got bullied or not. Young white boy got swag, talent, been through shit, probably was picked on, had to be, rapped his way out of it. That's probably why he came a battle rapper. He used all the shit that was against him, wrote it down.
That made it easier for him to express himself.
Wrote that shit down on a fucking piece of paper and became one of the biggest rap legends that the United States has ever heard.
United States, in the world.
In the world, global, bro. You feel me? That shit deep. That shit is deep, bro. Don't tell me about it. I've been about it. I live that shit. That's why I say this little shit, it don't faze me, bro. I know what the fuck you talking about, bro. What the fuck did I just say? I was 5 or 6 when I got my hind ding kicked. When he got that behind fucking whooped. He was 5 or 6 years old. He been through this shit. That's why when he speak, it's so fucking aggressive and you feel that shit.
Yeah.
Nigga, this is some powerful shit he's saying. Yeah. Listen the fuck up or get the fuck off our video. I was 5 or 6 the first time I got my hind end kicked up from my Isaac. And Boogie jumped me and took my tricycle. And I don't know if I would call that white privilege. Yeah. But I get how it feels to be judged by a pigment. Besides getting me from one side to the tracks, but also I get them back, even if it's selling my soul to get my revenge. And thought of a scheme and it got me to thinking, if I can believe in myself, I can probably achieve it. That's part of the reason I'm people my talking when they get it. Oh my gosh, if I could believe it, I thought of myself and I could achieve it. Oh, shit. Oh my god. Whoa. Angels, baby.
Was keeping his room nice and neat. Yeah. I was getting my ass beat twice a week. Looking for a place for the night.
Oh my god. Keeping his room nice and neat. I was getting my ass beat twice a week.
Mm-hmm.
Babe. He talking to you. He's talking to you. No, I'm playing. I'm playing. I'm bullshit. And don't, hey, I ain't talking like that. I'm saying, I'm fucking around. He talking that stuff. I feel it. You feel me? Deep.
Was keeping his room nice and neat, yeah.
Hold on, let me see. Who the fuck is keeping their room nice and fucking neat?
Okay, so I'm back when he was keeping his room nice and neat, yeah. I was getting my ass beat twice a week. Looking for a-
Is that a diss? Is that a diss to fucking Macklemore? Do you get it? Because that would make sense if he was friends with Macklemore.
Do you know who that is?
Macklemore is a white person that rap.
Okay.
Or sing.
Okay.
Macklemore, I don't know. I swear, if I'm tripping, I might be tripping. Fuck you. If I'm not tripping, fuck with me, fuck with us. Tell us in the comment section down below. Because he just said, if you listen deeply, he just said, while Macklemore was keeping his room nice and neat, that means he's saying he was a privileged white kid. Or he was privileged, even if he's not white. Whoever the fuck. Whoever the fuck Macklemore is. Okay, yeah, they keeping their room nice and
like the differences. Like, the difference of their childhood. Yes. Twice a weekend.
Facts.
While he over there keeping his room clean and shit.
There you go, baby. Yeah. He was getting his ass beat. Why, bitch, you was keeping your nice room clean, bitch. You was clean. You was rich. You had, you see what I'm saying? You was worried about keeping your room nice and clean. I was worried about getting my fucking ass beat.
Yeah.
You see what I'm saying? Did I go back?
Go back a little bit.
Fuck.
And his room nice and neat, yeah. Keeping his room nice and neat, yeah. I was getting my ass beat twice a week. Looking for a place for the night where I can sleep. Yeah. Sipping sofa cushions, don't get just trying to see if I can find some changes.
Bro, looking for a fucking place to sleep, bro. I feel your fucking pain, baby. Should I tell him? Should I tell him what the fuck I've been through? Or why I feel it, baby?
Oh, you can go ahead. Why you feel it?
You think I should? Or just wait? You feel me?
That's up to you, I don't know.
Y'all, all I'm gonna say is, bro, I've been through some shit. You feel me? Not having a steady home, I ain't gonna get real too deep into it, but thinking about a place to sleep, bro, I know that fucking feeling. You
that
know what I'm saying?
I felt like that hit home for you. Like, that was
real shit.
Yeah.
Like, real shit on Jesus Christ, on Jump Barrel Road, bro. He spent some real shit. This nigga been through shit. If he wouldn't, he wouldn't be spinning like this. You feel me? I know y'all feel it. I don't give a fuck how long this video is.
Like, you can't make, like just like a rapper that haven't been through anything, like you can't make that up. You know what I'm saying? You can't make that up.
You can't make this shit up. I don't give a fuck how long this is. I feel like this
video is just so serious. You know, like, this song is so serious.
Fuck all that hype shit. If it's hype, we're gonna get hype. But it's still hype, but we feel it more. Right, bro.
Yeah.
Looking for a place for the night where I can sleep. Sipping sofa cushions, don't get just trying to see if I can find some change and scrape up a bite to eat. If tonight we find a couple bags of peace, would you find some teach you get a chance? We'd be glad to get yet. Even if we had to split, we'd do backwards. Just looking back at it, I think that would fit with the definition of not having shit. Couple that with the fact my mother was bad shit.
Babe, dude, I've been listening, bro. Scraping up fucking change to have something to eat, something about chips, we'll be glad to eat. You see what I'm saying? Come on now, we'll be glad for it. He basically saying, appreciate it for every fucking thing.
The night where I can sleep, sipping sofa cushions, don't get just trying to see if I can find some change and scrape up a bite to eat. If tonight we meet, find a couple bags of peace. 25 cents each, you get us a bag of chips, we'd be glad to get. Yeah, even if we had to split, we'd do backwards tips. Looking back, it did nothing that would fit with the definition of not having shit. Couple that with the fact my mother was bad shit. Pop was a sack of shit. Yeah, he died, but I gave half a shit. Yeah,
oh my god. Zero
hands. A year old 47 year old scab, just a hit of words, ear piercing. Like my ear, I'm stabbed with a needle for an earring. Should I feel upset? You were dead to me before you died. Me, Tino shed. Should I have made a mirror at your funeral? Had your coffin drink with a hero's flag. But fuck you were at when the angels hold on, hurt me real bad. At the Rio Grande, never met your grandkids. Fucking coward, only got you had was from your stomach fat. I couldn't see your ass going to heaven, so I'm asking for the past to go to hell so I can whip your fucking ass. I hate that I'll never get to say I hate. See your face, no coming back from where I'm going. Sky is dark, my soul is black, hand on the shovel, dick with the blade.
Oh, hold on.
He talking about somebody.
ReAsia.
Huh?
Bro, how he is spitting is crazy.
It's pain in this song. Like, it's like literally, this song is 4 minutes and 25 seconds. Bro. Like, he literally letting everything out on this song.
And when the angels load on hurt me real bad. At the Rio Grande, never met your grandkids. Fucking coward, only got you had was from your stomach fat. I couldn't see your ass going to heaven, so I'm asking for a pass to go to hell so I can whip your fucking ass. I hate that I'll never get to say I hate you. See your face, no coming back from where I'm going. Sky is dark, my soul is black, hand on the shovel, dick with the blade of it. Then I step on the metal, vendetta to settle, tell the devil
I'm leaving hell.
Everybody do it. Real shit.
Just a spit in your fucking face.
He talking about his fucking daddy, bro.
Yeah, I picked that up.
Bitch, you weren't there, nigga. You weren't fucking there, bro. It's already worse enough, bro, when young kids gotta glow up black or white, Asian. Fucking whatever. Mexican, whatever, bro. It's already bad enough when we gotta grow up without our fucking dad. My dad did.
Especially boys, like men.
Bro, that's why so many fucking crazy people out in this world, because they don't have no fucking father guidance.
Yeah.
My dad is not here. You see what I'm saying? My dad been dead all my life. But it's even worse, or I ain't gonna say it's even worse, because you feel me? What I be feeling is pain, real shit. But it's also bad to know if your dad was on this earth and he wasn't there for
right.
you. To know your dad is actually living and you don't have him in your fucking life, bro.
You know what I'm saying? Like, you don't have a choice.
Yeah.
Other people that literally had, like, their father is not dead or anything.
And they
like,
know their motherfucker's alive and you not there for me, bro.
Yeah.
That shit sting. I know it sting, but it also stings to not even see your dad in pure form.
Yeah.
You see what I'm saying? Yeah. He not there for you, bro. You gotta learn how to fucking change a tire on your own. Didn't nobody teach you shit.
Yeah.
You feel me? Change oil.
A woman can teach their son so much. You feel me? That's what a dad is.
You feel me?
To
I wanted you to saying. Teach me basketball, dad. You feel me? Football. You see what I'm saying? It's a lot of pain that people do not fucking know, bro.
Yeah.
That shit deep. It don't matter. The pain that you carry from 10 years old, when you're 40, that shit does not change. You still like that little kid that wanted that dad.
Yeah.
You feel me? Real shit, bro. See that? If I wouldn't have went through half of the shit, you see what I'm saying? So I blame you, bro.
Yeah.
If you was fucking there.
Yeah.
See what I'm saying? I would have learned some fucking shit. My mama can do it.
So I blame you.
She can do a lot. But she's not a man.
Thank you. Cause I wouldn't have been me.
That's what I be saying, baby. You feel me?
Yeah. So I'm gonna let it go now.
Don't let it go, man.
Rest in peace. Cocksucker.
Damn.
See you now.
You better rest.
Babe, just stop there first.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Dude.
I'm leaving heaven.
Ooh, baby.
Bro. I'll stop.
What are you doing?
Yeah, I don't think
this. Bro, he says, see you in hell, cocksucker. Like, M don't give a fuck, bro.
Yeah. If he can say it about his daddy, what make you think
he give a fuck about some hating ass niggas out
right,
here?
Right, yeah.
Bro, I felt that, bro. That was deep, bro. You know what I'm saying? I promise you. Every song we do, kind of, it moves up.
Yeah.
This is a top 3 song.
Yeah. Yeah.
This is probably a top 2. Probably maybe 1.
Yeah.
I will say this is clashing with Godzilla.
God damn it. I don't know.
This is clashing with Godzilla.
I don't know which one I like.
Oh, those are kind of nights.
That was hard. Nights.
Yeah. Man, that was deep, bro. We don't want to hold y'all on, man.
Yes. I love it. Like, this is the type of song you listen to, like if you feel down or whatever and, like, you feel alone, I feel like you listen to this so you know that you're not the only one that been through some...
Thanks,
you know what
bro.
I'm saying? That's
this
what
is for
I
a lot
feel.
Of people out
yeah.
here, bro.
Yeah.
A lot of kids out, and I didn't want to just say... boys without father, women as well.
Yes.
Make
yes.
sure y'all get that. But I'm just saying, I'm a male and I got that. He's a male, so you know I got that. But women as well. Women need their dad, you know, just as much as we do.
Yeah.
But man, that was great, man. Make sure y'all go with baby. Follow us.
Subscribe if you're new.
Do that.
Like, comment, and turn on all post notifications so you can be notified every time I drop another video. You guys go over and check out our second channel, Seeing Art Entertainment. What else you gotta say? Oh, follow our social medias on the screen in the description down below.
Do that, man.
That's it.
That's it, baby. Yeah. Good job.
Yay.
Hey, man. I love that song, man. It was dope, man. For real. Seeing Art Gang, Christian Ranger TV forever. Gang, 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 gang. Splat, splat, that.